Well, here they come then. Here come the Spurs, looking for their second trophy of the season. Stuart Lewis's side, who came from behind to beat Nottingham Forest at the City Ground in the Cup just over 2 weeks ago. Tonight they will look for a repeat performance. In recent years, the Aston Villa Academy has produced some big names, the likes of Jack Grealish and Jacob Ramsey. There's plenty of potential within this team here tonight too. The challenge is very much on for Spurs. Donnelly's done brilliantly here to shield the ball, keeps two away and continues his run into the area. Tyrese Hall with a clever touch. The only thing missing was hitting the target, as Tyrese Hall did everything right in the build-up. Brilliant from Donnelly. Spurs this time failed to find the back of the net.
Well, that is a massive chance, and it comes about of the brilliant play from Donnelly. I just don't know why he's not going across the goal. It's a good start, really is a confident start from this Spurs under-18s.
That was a nice touch, though, and all of a sudden, Kellyman is away here for Aston Villa. Found some space to exploit on the edge of Spurs' penalty area. Amari Kellyman, well-tracked by Max McKnight, though, has forced him wide. He has managed to dig the cross out. There's the chance, and there's the danger man against the run of play. It's Rory Wilson who scores for Aston Villa here at Villa Park. It's Villa 1, Spurs 0.
Just thought this was a rash challenge from Chaplin. Kellyman carried the ball. It looked like McKnight had recovered his position to stop him getting the cross in. But when the cross comes to that back post, it's Lynch who heads it back into the six-yard box, and Wilson's there before Gunter can get a boot on it, and he sweeps Villa into the lead.
Caden Young giving Max McKnight plenty to think about here. Lovely touch into the area, and it's clipped over the top of the bar. Amari Kellyman arriving late.
Look at the number of Spurs players that he draws towards him. Four players before it's rolled into Kellyman's path.
Dorrington with a brilliant run, bursts through the middle. And he's found Ajayi here. Ajayi has both Donnelly and Moore waiting in the penalty area, but he's had to check his run here. Now McKnight onto Donnelly. First time pass finds the feet of Hall. Nice build up this from Spurs. Donnelly tries to feed it through. There's Moore waiting, crunching challenge. Nice touch, Kaya Mayton, and there's the equalising goal for Spurs, who in the Premier League Cup final have levelled up here. He scored in the semi-final. He's on the score sheet in the final. It's 1-1.
It was really good interplay from Spurs down the right-hand side. Donnelly and Mikey Moore were involved. Donnelly with a little layoff gets it back from Hall. And then when he plays it into Mikey Moore, the ball breaks from that challenge from Munro for Kaya Maitland to pick it up. But this time he shows composure, balance and a really, really good clinical finish. That is a perfect response from this young Spurs side.
Biting of the nails tells the story. Here is Hall. Hall on to Donnelly. Now Damola Rajai, who can break. Skips away from the challenge. Damola Rajai. Damola Rajai will go for goal. Never really caught the effort, and is saved by the feet of James Wright.
Great first touch here from Donnelly into the path of Rajai. Skips over the challenge of Munro, drives towards that near post, but a really tame effort. Yeah, Young confident on the ball, he's carrying Villa's threat.
Wilcox pulled across towards the left-hand side. Munro's continued his run. Clever back heel into the area, Dorrington can bring away. And now a chance maybe for a Spurs break. Lovely from Dorrington, alongside Mikey Moore here. Tyrese Hall is there too, and Jamie Donnelly on the right. Donnelly into the area here for Spurs. Jamie Donnelly will go for goal. And it's an absolute beauty from Donnelly. The number nine for Spurs scores the second of the night. And it could well mean that Spurs are heading for another trophy lift.
It's a back heel from Munro that Dorrington picks up here. He comes out quickly, toes it, and then plays a 1-2 with Mikey Moore. Now they're out. They're outnumber Villa. He carries it probably 50 or 60 yards, has two options left and right. Picks the option of Donnelly, who cuts back onto his left foot through the legs of the defender Smith and into the bottom corner. But that is a goal brilliantly made from one end of the field to the other. But the contribution of Dorrington was brilliant. The finish from Donnelly, outstanding.
Barnes loses out to George Abbott here. And Abbott can break away down the left-hand side. He's had a look up. There are options. One of whom is Jamie Donnelly, who's coming in here for Spurs. Kaya Mayton with a chance, scores another! These Spurs under-18s are in the winning habit. Kaya Mayton with his second of the night to make it Aston Villa 1, Spurs 3.
As you can see, not one, but two, three looks to the options. And the far post option was a good one. Donnelly's strike came back across, and Kaya Maitland this time shows composure in his control. It is a miss kick from Donnelly, but brilliantly finished with the outside of his right boot from Kaya Maitland. What a goal that is from him. His second of the night, 3-1 Spurs.
He's moved straight out across towards that left-hand side and instantly grappling with Lynch. Aston Villa with another free kick. Another chance to send one into the penalty area. This one right to the back of the box. And it had Luka Gunter at full stretch. Aston Villa.
Monroe again swinging it in with that left foot in towards that far post area. And yeah, I think there was just a fingertip.
Spurs have done it again. Stuart Lewis's sides have grabbed another cup in 2023. Another fabulous night for the Spurs Academy. Another fabulous night to demonstrate that the future is very bright for Tottenham Hotspur. Well, Spurs have done it again. It's another trophy for the Spurs Academy, Premier League Cup winners 2023, Tottenham Hotspur.